Hey guys, it's Brian again from Learning Guitar, and today we're going to look at the intro and first verse to Love Bites by Def Leppard. It's just four basic chords here, show you the picking pattern that goes with it, and show you just how easy it is. So stick with us, and hopefully you'll be playing it before you know it. Okay guys, the intro and main part of the verse here, and we're going to show you the whole entire first verse after the intro, and I'm going to show you a slight variant for the second verse to Love Bites. And it's only one little difference part that we play that changes from the first verse, but it's real easy. It's just four basic chords that we're going to be playing. There is some barring in here and some individual string skipping, but it's not too difficult. And once you memorize the pattern, you can either play it barred or you can play it individually by string skipping. I usually play it barred. It just keeps my fingers in those natural positions they need to be. But to start with, we're going to be on the 5th fret of the A string. Then we're going to go to the 7th fret of the D string, and then the B string of the 6th fret. And we're just going to hit those individually, but let each one ring out. So it's... Okay. Then we're going to come up to the 3rd fret as if we was playing a G power chord. So it's 3-5-5. Except I'm not going to push down with my pinky. Okay. I'm just going to be barring the whole entire 3rd fret. I'm going to hold down the A string on the 5th fret, and basically what I'm going to do is hit the top string, hit the A string, and then I'm going to hit the G and B together of the 3rd fret. Okay, at speed it goes. Alright, now I can either leave my finger barred on the entire 3rd fret, or I can simply drop down to the A and bar down from there. It's whatever's easiest for you. I got short fingers, so usually I'll drop down to the A for this next part. But the next part, you're still going to be barred on the 3rd fret. We're going to begin on the A string. And the individual notes are, we're going to hit the C, okay? And then we're going to hit the D string of the 5th fret, so... Then we're going to jump down to the 3rd fret of the G string. And then we're going to jump up to the 6th fret and hit the B string. So it's basically four individual notes. And you can walk up the strings like that, or if you just want to simply leave your fingers barred, you can. If you leave it barred, make sure you let each note ring out. Don't palm mute anything, or don't accidentally mute a string. It's whatever's easiest for you. So you can walk it up, or you can bar it. Okay? And then we're going to come down to the F power chord. Okay, so it's just 1-3-3. And we are going to actually use our pinky on this one. You're going to hit each one individually. Just walking up. Okay? Then we're going to jump down to the B string of the 1st fret, and then come back up to the 3rd fret and hit A and D together. Okay, so essentially you're starting with a bar chord, ending with a bar chord, but you're really just hitting each note individually to the end. So it's okay. So I'll walk you through it one time real quick, and then I'm gonna show you the variant for the second verse. So the first verse and the intro goes like this. Now the variant. At the end of the first verse, we have two power chords that we're going to play. You're going to play on the 5-7-7 or the D power chord. Then you're going to come up to the 8-10-10th or 8-10-10. And then when you come back in for the next verse, instead of going back to this, basically what we're going to do is we're going to walk down a scale. So we're going to start on the B string of the 6th fret. You're going to hit the string, pull off to the 5th fret, hit the 5th fret of the G, and then jump up to the 7th, and you're going to hit D and G on the 7th. So that little bit goes. Okay, let's do it one more time. Okay. Okay, and all that does is it replaces this part. Alright, so playing it all the way through for the second verse sounds like this. Okay, guys, that's the intro, the first verse, the variant of the second verse, To Love Bites by Def Leppard. Hope it made it easy for you. Make sure you check it back each week for a new video. If you got a suggestion for a song you'd like to learn, want us to break it down for you, just let us know. As always, guys, happy playing.